Yeats believed that the dead are dreaming. He believed that when someone dies, they dream backwards through their lives for a certain time, through the more personal thoughts and deeds of their life. What if the dead are dreaming back, searching for something? What if it's a search for a moment? One particular moment of significance. So, dreaming backwards with intention. Searching.